Big rivalry game deep down in Texas. Arkansas-Pine-Bluff taking the floor against you-know-who, Prairie View. That's right. Pine-Bluff gets off to a nice start early in the ball game. Mid-range jump shot, that's Daniel Brown. He's going to have a nice ball game. You're going to like him. But again, hey, Prairie View's got some shooters. There's one of them right there. Lewis Marks knocks down the three-pointer. Panther Pride likes it. I told you they're going to like some stuff today. How about this? LeSabion Jackson pulls up. Bam! Knocks in the three. He's going to have 5 out of 10 three-pointers in the game with 21 points. But any three-pointer you can make, Mr. Jackson, if you're nasty, somebody else can make two. Monks, one more time. Boom! Hits the three. This time, Jackson gets the steal. He liked that three so much, he backed up. Said, come on, get some of this. Bam! Hits the three-pointer again. Told you he had a lot of threes. Game is hot and furious. DeAndre Chapman goes in and scores. Panthers have a one-point lead. But back comes Arkansas-Pine-Bluff. Klay Johnson, nice little give-and-go inside, scores. Later on, just before the half goes over, Jordan DeMondre hits the basket and scores. Second half, Ryan Jezikowski, bam, hits back-to-back three-pointers. In fact, had a three-pointer and got fouled, had a four-point play. Prairie View's got a lead now, but answering, you got an answer right there. Sav Townsend hits the three. You want some more? Watch this. Townsend goes inside. Big guy scores. That's Broughton. Broughton's a warrior. I mean, he's going to battle. I'm going to tell you why in a second. That's Townsend. Stop and pop and score. Pine Bluff's got a three-point lead. But you know what? I told you the boy got hit in the head. Broughton's a warrior. Let's get to the end of the ball game, okay? Broughton goes in, scores, gets fouled. Now, Prairie View makes a free throw, makes the second one, gets a big basket by Chapman right here. So they've got a one-point lead. So all they got to do now, play some defense. Here's the free throw coming right now. Big-time free throw. Demunsic, boom, hits both up. Final seconds of the game, defense, defense, defense. They get the defensive stand. Prairie View holds on and wins at home. At home, 76-75.